Welcome back to Orcs Must Die 2, so let's continue on the DLC run. So we get the last level in the Are We There Yeti? So let's get things rolling. Try and figure things out. It looks like there's two upper levels. Yes, we know that. One. They come down here. Two. Bam. There's air. Okay. So, let's see the upcoming enemies. We got the Yetis. We got a Goblin Sapper. We've encountered them before. Okay, and we have those. I think we're fine with this setup. It worked for us last time. Go over the other side and do the same thing. Go here.
Sir, give me a direction. Show me the target. Sir.
And then the game's everything's locked up. Really?
Time to dance.
Okay. We're gonna pause. Okay, encoding issues gone. My game, my entire computer just froze then, so that was not fun.
Won't you come into my car? I will enjoy this. You're up above. I like it. A delightful series of deaths.
them all burn. What fresh hell is this? Remember me now? They'll run out of ore. For me. Here we go. To my cooking class. It begins. The lesson is complete.
Acid.
Fresh hell is this? Time to die.
They're almost there.
Okay.
I'll see them all burn.
He asks its help. Is there any coins around? Not that I can see, so that's good.
Here we go. Fear me.
I wonder if I should increase the amount of archers we have. Guys are working.
I need no rest. I am ready.
Hit this tunnel safe, then the other one is fine because it's got more damage on one way.
I was just starting to enjoy myself.
And then
bath time, children. I will enjoy this.
Yes! Oh, he did it. It was just getting the acid everywhere. I clicked too soon. Everything's locked up. Uh-oh. Game. So we got 10. Let's take a look at our unlocked traps, because we need to find something that will help us out later. We can get the melee guardian. Warblades. We can't get them. Too expensive. Damn. Alright. Campaign menu. So, fire and water we're struggling with. So we move on to family. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, we have to do that. Actually. Wait, we did it. Huh. It's this one. That's the one we can't do. We'll figure out in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, bye-bye.